Damn, that review was good. Better take my sunglasses off and get started. I have to do a review of a game he's already done. But there's one problem. I don't own any games he's reviewed. I was going to review Bart vs. the World, but I guess he didn't do that one. I own Haunted House for the Atari VCS, but I made a short movie about it, so I'm gonna leave that game alone. Besides, who wants to watch a review that he's already done? Not me. So today, I'm playing a great game from my childhood. 3D Battles of World Runner. Alright, let's start off by looking at the box. It's seen better days. I bought this game from a local video store that was going out of business. Look at the Space Serpent. That thing is so badass. But I can't say the same for Mr. World Runner. Pants tucked crappily into his boots. Yeah, that's not that stylish. And his glasses are so lame. Speaking of lame glasses, this game is 3D, right? And it says, free 3D glasses. Yeah, when I got this game, the 3D glasses were long gone. So they stuck in these other glasses called cool shades. Yeah. They make me look cool. And they don't work at all, because it's just a regular plastic lens. I got ripped off. The box title is 3D World Runner. But on the side it has the full title, 3D Battles of World Runner. I guess there wasn't enough room on the front cover. Oh well. Let's get started. To make this game more awesome, let's turn on the 3D. I have to use these Sports Illustrated 3D glasses, and the problem with them is I have to wear them upside down because the red lens has to be on the right side. So now I just look like a tool. Okay, this is hurting my eyes. The game isn't jumping into my living room so I can watch the battle like the box says. Jeez, last time I trusted a box. So when the game starts up, you're running at full speed. You can't stop ever. You run so fast that you smack into columns so hard that items shoot out of them. And, oh, I died. That mushroom tricked me. So now we know, World Runner doesn't do drugs. Not like Mario, chewing shrooms and eating strange flowers. Drug addict. Basically, you run through the levels, jump in giant gaps, blasting bad guys, just hold up and tap the B button simultaneously, and bam, you're at the end, flying and fighting a space serpent. But there's more to it than just that. There's stars to collect, and if you find these balloons, they take you to this cool bonus level. I guess there isn't more to say about the game. Let's look at the box art again. Everything in this picture is almost right. The checkered board floor, the gaps, the space serpent, the buildings. But what the hell happened to World Runner? Wearing pink and brown boots? In this game, he's green, and his hair is black. On the box, he has brown hair, and he's wearing white. Maybe when they made him that color in the game, he looked really stupid. And, you know, the one who looked like a cool guy. Want some lame-ass hero trying to, you know, save all the planets. But putting that stuff aside, this game is hard. I can only get to the third level. At first you're like, oh, this game's easy, I'll save all 8 planets. Then you're dead, and you get game over. You get all pissed, and you ask your dad to take you back to the video store because you weren't good at the game right away, so you hated it. Well, that's how it made me feel. But I'm glad I kept it. 3D World Runner is a hard but fun game. If you see it, I suggest buying it. Or taking it from wherever you see it. That's right. Steal the game. Like, just take it. And run. And scream like you're being chased by a monster. Because people will think you're insane. So they won't ask any questions. Make sure you flare your arms a lot, too. Yeah. That's what you should do when you take it. So no one will know. They'll just think you're some crazy guy running down the street. Alright, time to call it quits. Retro, good work on the review, but I think I'll stick to reviewing games I want to play. Maybe at some point I'll review a game you've done, but it's not going to happen anytime soon. So many games, so little time. And this whole rivalry thing isn't really my cup of joe.